don't argue. I just hit that chick with a bottle. I don't fight, I don't argue. I just hit that chick with a bottle.
Don't play hard. We about to swing them heads. We about to throw them heads.
Baby, you know what it is. It's Thursday Night Girl Pie. We are fresh off of Rage in the Cage, and it's about to go down here in Mobile, Alabama, baby.
Well, you got your popcorn ready. It's time to pop
it. And insinuate me. Turn around and bite me and try to demonstrate me.
Huh?
How about a slap you and hit you with one of these? One of these in the mouth with a handful of rings. There ain't no help I can do it myself.
And it looks as if the Suicide Blondes are starting our night off by calling out the tag team champions, and here come the Hooligans. And right behind them, of course, is the Ministry. And you knew the Ministry was going to be all over tonight's girl fight as they hold the destiny of PWW inside a briefcase. As that is Raiden and Violet Church of the Ministry, and we are still going to have us a tag team match between the Suicide Blondes and the champions, the Hooligans. As the Suicide Blondes decided to come out here, call out the champs, and you know the Hooligans are never going to back down from a fight, and we are in one right now. And look at Nolan. Big time Olympic suplex delivered to Cynthia Howard in the cover, and Howard kicks out. The Hooligans did the unthinkable this weekend, winning the championships at Fight Club on Saturday, defending them in a Hell in a Cell on Sunday, and now they're in a tussle with the Suicide Blondes on Thursday. And there's a big face slam into the top turnbuckle, and Nolan now just putting a beating on Howard, and Howard's gonna fight back with a big kick to the face, and now a right hook and then a kick to the face, and she's gonna lock her up and give her a big spine buster. And here's the cover. Whoa. And Nolan kicks out. Coming up next in some one-on-one is the new PWW Universal Champion, Babe Brooks. She's now the two-time PWW Universal Champion. She is the one that...
And there's the standing Spanish Fly by AJ Majors. And the Suicide Blondes in full control of the tag team champs. And now Janice Mason fighting back, going old school on AJ Majors, and gonna tag in Cynthia Howard.
As Babe Brooks feels as if she got her championship back, but now she is going to have eyes in the back of her head as Lauren Baldwin is holder of the briefcase.
And Howard now going to the top rope, and Nolan right behind her. And does no good frog splash connects right on top of Majors. And here's the cover by Howard. And Majors kicks out. What a opening fight between the Suicide Blondes and the tag team champs, the Hooligans. Curb stomp delivered to Nolan. Good night, sweet dreams. Thanks for playing Suicide Blondes. And how in the world did Nolan kick out of that? Majors kick out of that as Mason handled Nolan, and a big super kick to Howard, and a rope break. This time, the ref on his P's and Q's, as we know what happened the last week. And now AJ Majors looking to flaunt. Oh my God, what a move by Majors, and that's it. The Suicide Blondes with a bit of an upset win.
No doubt that the Ministry softened up the tag champs before that fight, But the Suicide Blondes still with a good statement win. We got the Universal Champion coming up next. It's Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'm Lance Hallwood. Baby, don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. We are back on Thursday Night Girl Fight, and here comes the PWW Universal Champion, Bay Brooks. She did her thing at Rage in the Cage on Sunday night, and she come out the top cat, baby. And right behind her, of course, is Lauren Baldwin, and this fight is not going to be a fight, as it is already interrupted. And Brooks not having none of that. And Brooks is going to have to stand up for PWW now. And that's that. That's final on that. And look at Baldwin, the evil, sadistic half-sister of the general manager, the leader of the ministry. And she is putting hands on the champ right now. And she is not even cashing in the briefcase. This is just a evil, sadistic fight to get in that champ's head. But it doesn't look like it's working. As Babe Brooks fighting back now. And look at that. And that has got to hurt. And Babe Brooks gonna give her another one. That's two in a row. And Brooks doing, what are we going to call this? The champion shuffle. Unless Hallwood, baby. It's a Thursday night girl fight coming up next. The Cruiserweight Champion in action against a Stephanie Superstar. You don't want to miss that one. And there's two standing Spanish flies in a row delivered by the champ. And she is putting hands all over Lauren Baldwin, and Baldwin is the leader of the ministry. She won the briefcase match and a big drop kick to the side of the head, and she holds the destiny of PWW inside that briefcase. And she is coming to let Babe Brooks know you better keep eyes in the back of your head. And Brooks has done nothing but whoop Lauren Baldwin's ass since he tried to jump her from behind. And Brooks throws her in the ring now. And we're going to have to take a break as we're cutting this one off. And the champ is walking away from Lauren Baldwin, which could be a smart idea. We'll be right back. So when I was dehydrated, to the beat vibrated, I was revived as soon as his beats gyrated. Them hips and licked them lips, and that was it. I had to get Nate. Put some respect on it. Mobile, Alabama is the PWW Cruiserweight Champion. Is Brittany Grace, baby. And Grace did her thing this weekend as well, winning it on Saturday night, defending it on Sunday night, and now in a non-title match with a superstar in Stephanie Star, as she is trying to climb the ladder of the Cruiserweight division right here, right now, tonight. We got a fight brewing, baby. Have no fear, Stephanie Superstar is here. I got this feeling. And Stephanie Starr has been on a mission since joining WWE, and that mission has been the Cruiserweight Championship. And she is letting Brittany Grace know tonight. Don't forget about her. It could be Stephanie Starr's time. We are gearing up for Slammiversary 1. It is going down. It is a two-night event. The first night is Monday Night Fury, and the second night is a Thursday Night Girl Fight. That's all coming up to you in a couple of weeks here in April. Right now, it's Stephanie Starr taking on the Cruiserweight Champion, Brittany Grace. Get you some, Mobile, Alabama. Get you some. It's Thursday Night Girl Fight, baby. I'm Lance Hardwood. We got Grace. We got Star. We got a fight. And it could be our first clean fight here tonight on Thursday Night Girl Fight, as it has been off the books so far. The ministry has controlled a bit of the show tonight, and hopefully that is not things that we need to get used to. Babe Brooks must stay ready, because if she loses that cash-in match whenever it happens, PWW is in trouble right now. And look at Stephanie Starr taking down the Cruiserweight Champion. Here's the cover. 1, 2, and a kick out by Brittany Grace. And Starr, well, she was a fan favorite, and the boos are for what, I do not know. But she is dominating the champ right now. And just elbow to the side of the face, and nothing but the saliva goes flying from Brittany Grace. And look at Stephanie Superstar. She is business tonight. And just beating, stomping the crap out of Brittany Grace right now. And now stretching that arm. And nonchalantly gonna give her a little princess wave. And give her some of those Randy Orton kicks to the face. Excuse me. And now here's a cover by Stephanie Starr and a kick out by Brittany Grace. Grace hanging in there, but the champ has been taking a beat down until now. And what a reversal. And here's the cover. And a kick out by Starr. And now Brittany Grace on the attack. Big kicks to the gut. And Starr reverses the punch. And just gonna pull her face down onto the canvas. And now Grace moves out the way. Locking up with Starr. And that's, oh my God. What a blatant low blow. And good night, Starr. That's what she gets for the low blow. No doubt about that. And now Brittany Grace gonna finish her off with a standing sunset flip. Good night, Starr. 1, 2, 3, and thanks for playing. Brittany Grace gets the win, and she must be sensing something rolling out of the ring real quick. And the champion gonna walk out of here with the win. Nice try, Stephanie Superstar. We got more to come, and Starr not happy as Grace is walking away, and Starr is gonna take Grace and put her right back into the ring, and she's not done with her. What in the world has happened to Stephanie Superstar? And good night, Brittany Grace. She has just put her in the ring to give her a beatdown Starr style. We got a lot more to come. We are going to have to take a break. And Stephanie Starr means a business, that's for sure. I'm Lance Hardwood. Baby, don't go nowhere. We'll be right back. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Off of my city, off of my heart.